ויקום בלום בבוקר, וילך עם סורי מויו, ויסייצב מלאך השם בדרך לסוטון לו, ורוכב על אתונו, ושני נאורו עמו. Bilam is going with the whole parade. In the back, all the sorei moyov. On his two sides, his two gaboim, his two servants. Shnei ne'orov imo. Rashi explains, Mikon le'odom choshuv, ha'yotze la'derech, an important person when he goes out, yolich imo shnei anoshim. He must take two people with him, the shamsho, to help him. Ve'chozrim u'meshamshim zeh lo zeh. And this posik that says that he took two neorim with him, it says right after Vayichar af Elokim ki holechu Vayis yatzev malach Hashem baderech Sotom lo, and he went with two neorim. The Chori looks a little bit out of place. He should have said Vayokom bilom baboker Vayachav vashus hason Vayelechim sorim moyo. Right away, behu rochev arasono ushnei neorov ito. It doesn't say that. It says first Vayis yatzev malach Hashem baderech lesotom lo urochev arasono ushnei neorov imo. The Malach came in front of him, and he has two Shamoshim. The Orech Chaim HaKodesh speaks about it in the Yalas Chayin, and they are Metaretz al Pi Agemore in Meseches Brochos, Tabim Gimel Omid Beis. And the Gemore speaks about Mazikim. If a person goes by himself, a Mazik could get him. If he goes by two people, he cannot be Mazik, but he could show himself in front of them. Because with three people, Eino Nire Kol Iker, he cannot be shown. With one, he shows himself and he can be mazik. With two, he cannot be mazik, but he can show himself. With three, he cannot do anything. So he wants to say, well, here, this was a mazik. And the posik is asking, how come Bilam was not able to see this mazik? And the posik answers, Hui rochef al asono, ushnei ne'orov imo. He's going with three people altogether. But the kasha is that this was a malach shel rahamim, like Rashi says. Not a mazik, not a shindalek. Maybe the Mekor from Rashi is from here. How do you know it was a Malach Shel Rachamim and it was not a Shin Dalet? He had three people together at least. So how come the Malach showed himself and he even killed the Oson, the female donkey? The answer is because it was a Malach Shel Rachamim. But from here we learned aloha that a person which is Odom Choshuv should always go with two more people.